to say in the Wild West would be measuring you for your coffin before you even reach the stairs.
Eddie the Eagle.
Yeah, it's kind of a ring to it, I guess.
Wow. I thought you said I was a fool.
Yeah, well, old friend helped me see things differently. What's with the fluff, man? You having a crisis of confidence? Isn't it?
Fluff, this is a mustache.
Is that what you call it?
Yeah. Nice jacket. What happened to the other one?
Well, I got rid of it.
Really?
For now. It's cold, let me tell you.
So is this the bit where you say I told you so?
No. This is where I say that without the booze, I wouldn't even have the guts to do that, John. As your coach, I think you're crazy.
I don't know what I was thinking.
But as your friend, I say you gotta do it. This is your moment.
I need a practice jump.
What do you need to know you don't know already? It's higher than you jumped before. You're gonna go faster than you've ever gone before. You're gonna fly farther than your tiny little brain can handle, but it's just a jump. Yeah, simple. Eddie, listen to me. You got more dedication, you got more heart and spirit than any of those other jumpers out there. Any of them. I mean, Jesus, I spent 6 months trying to get rid of you, dude. You're like gum on my shoe, you never gave up. I mean, you're gonna give up now? At the Olympics? This is your moment. You're Eddie the Eagle, man. Proud of you.
I'm proud of myself.
Well, that's very modest, spirit.
Do you realize that smoking cigarettes is a lot more dangerous than jumping the 90 meters?